Thank you, David. We have the video of a 14-year-old girl aiming a gun at students on our Yazoo County school bus. Deputies say the girl pulled a gun and threatened other students. Now, we're going to show you that video, but first we want to let you know exactly what you'll see. In the video, you'll see a girl pull out a gun, load the gun, and then wave it at other students on the bus. Now, there is some confusion as some kids don't know if it's real or not. In the end, a star football player tackles her and grabs the gun. Now, the faces you're about to see are blurred out to protect the identity of the students. Now, here is that video.
I'm coming.